time at wardrobe.
Yeah, we go. We like. It's like a total crazy.
Like
mess.
A candy store. Cause you have all these clothes. It's like cool. It's like your own mall here.
Yeah.
It's very neat.
Chris and Alex are our wardrobe stylist.
And Jillian.
Yeah.
Jillian comes in.
And they're great. They're so cool. They've done a lot
awesome.
Of our stuff. Our
they've
videos.
Done our videos and photo shoots and stuff. And they just really know our style. And they just bring truckloads of clothes.
Love them.
I love these. These you guys always bring the best shoes ever.
Don't you love that, man?
I do.
Do you like this?
Mm-hmm. I think our sense of style is definitely casual. It's not too dressy or too whatever, but we love boots, Fry boots in particular.
Oh, I love these.
Those are great, right?
Oh, my goodness. I just want to see if I can walk in these on stage.
You probably need to scuff the bottom a little bit so it's not so, you know what I mean? Or
yeah.
Put a little sandpaper on the bottom.
Oh, I like this. Can we pull some of this stuff out, too?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
I'm loving this.
So
I'm digging this.
That's
this
cute.
Is cute.
I think it's a great outfit, but I think for stage.
Not for stage.
Right,
for New York. Or just
life.
An outfit, anyways.
Yeah, totally
not. For life. For life, yeah.
For life. It's a life outfit.
That's our new thing.
It's a real life outfit. A life outfit.
It's a life outfit.
I mean, we think that the key to having a good style is to not try too hard, like to take chances, but yet don't go overboard.
Hello.
This is hot. These are a little distracting.
One, yeah.
Ooh. Oh, and there goes the earring.
Oh my gosh.
Love these.
Ooh, I like this.
Ooh, these are interesting. We're like so hyper whenever he comes over. We're like, oh my gosh, we're like trying on stuff, and it's really fun. It's
so yeah, it's cool how the mall comes to us sometimes.
Yeah.
It's kind of neat.
Hey,
this is fabulous.
Tassley silver swing off.
Yeah.
They look yummy. They do. They look like you can eat them.
So let's take a picture of these outfits.
Thank you. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Sorry.
We had such an awesome
this
time
today.
This
is the hurricane that we caused, but yeah.
As you can see, it's a mess, but we did pick out a lot of cool outfits. So.
Yeah, so I hope you guys will like them.
Playing Deep Weave Magic is so awesome. When we recorded the song, we had a blast. When we did the video, we had a blast.
The first time you picked up the guitar to play it, it was great. I mean, it was like, the song is so magical.
It's so much fun, too. It's, you know, positive and upbeat, and you can just kind of
it's got a great
crank
message.
It in your room. Yeah.
And it's a feel-good song. And I think that, you know, everybody can really relate to it, especially to just music in itself. It's really a song that's just about having a great time.
Yeah.